কলকাতা বিশ্ববিদ্যালয় থেকে ঐতিহাসিক প্রফেসর হরি বসুদেব।
আমার জন্য আজকে খুব স্যাড একটা দিন, সুশীল বাবুর আবার মনে নিয়ে আসা, বিকজ দিস ইজ হার্ডলি এক্সপেক্টেড। আমরা সবাই ভেবেছিলাম কি উনি এই ডিসেম্বরে ইন্ডিয়ান হিস্ট্রি কংগ্রেসের বিভিন্ন প্রশ্নগুলো যখন উঠল, এই বছর উনি হিস্ট্রি কংগ্রেসে গিয়ে যেন প্রেজেন্টের অ্যাড্রেস দেবেন, আর সবাই ওইটির জন্য তৈরি ছিল। সো টু লুজ হিম এট দিস টাইম ইজ এক্সট্রিমলি স্যাড অ্যান্ড ভেরি আনফর্চুনেট ইন এভরি ওয়ে। দি ওনলি পয়েন্ট দো সামওয়ে, দি ওনলি কনসোলেশন আই থিঙ্ক ইজ টু রিমেম্বার অল দ্য থিংস দ্যাট সুশীল বাবু ডিড, and that he was, and the relentless ball of energy that Sushil Babu was. Amar mone ache ami 40 bochhor age jokhon Kolkata Bishwabidyaloye te lecturer hishabe ami dukhlam ei boro College Street er common room e boshe jokhon golpo korlam, suddenly I was introduced to him and he had just returned from Holland from one of his research visits, and he was, as I said, a relentless ball of energy. মানে যেই সবগুলো উনি দেখেছিলেন বিভিন্ন তর্কর মধ্যে, যার মধ্যে উনি ছিলেন ওই সময়, দ্য ডিবেটস দ্যাট হি ওয়াজ ইনভলভড ইন, মানে দে ওয়াজ নো এন্ড টু দ্য ডিসকাশন অ্যান্ড দে ওয়াজ নো এন্ড টু দ্য প্রোডাক্টিভ ডিসকাশন। সুশীল বাবু নট ওনলি আর্গিউড ফার্ভেন্টলি, অ্যাক্টিভলি, ফিভারিশলি, কিন্তু উনি তার মধ্যে লিখতেন ফার্ভেন্টলি আর অ্যাক্টিভলি আর ফিভারিশলি, আর এইটা হি দ্যাট পার্টিকুলার এনার্জি হি ক্যারিড ইন টু এভরিথিং। হি ওয়াজ ইনভলভড উইথ দ্য স্টুডেন্টস, হি ওয়াজ ইনভলভড উইথ ওয়ার্ক ইন হিজ ডিপার্টমেন্ট, হি ওয়াজ কন্টিনিউয়াসলি এনগেজিং উইথ ডিফারেন্ট প্রবলেমস অফ দ্য ইউনিভার্সিটি, অ্যান্ড সামওয়ের অনাদার আই থিঙ্ক হি ইজ অ্যান এক্সাম্পল of a person who really loved this city and loved his university, valued his university and valued his traditions that the university represented, and was determined to place this university at the forefront of activities internationally. Eta, I think, is something which, because of all the hustle and bustle today and all the different problems that we face, we forget that universities have a certain knowledge life. And that knowledge life is normally not simply set in the limited institutional area in which they operate, and also in the background of national policy, but in this world library, this world arena of knowledge production. And Sushil Babu is very, very conscious of it. Whether it be in the United States, or whether it be in Southeast Asia, or whether it be in Europe, he wanted to participate, engage with different groups, different people, write for them, contribute, and he was always involved with these fervently academic disputes and discussions, and he would never let go of those when we spoke to him. I recall two major aspects of his life in this regard, the second of which I was very deeply involved with, because we shared a lot while he was undertaking the publication. The first was when he wrote out this wonderful book on trade, which came out from Cambridge University Press, the long build-up to it and the enormous energy that went into all his great debates with Om Prakash and others, as well as with academics in Europe and the United States. That was when I first saw how from a very, very limited atmosphere in the university, Sushil Chaudhary was reaching out to something much, much larger. And the same thing happened when he worked on the Armenians and their lives in in India in history, when he brought together people from Aligarh, people from Gujarat, people from Bombay, and he was able to literally stride the world and find these scattered people. So that in fact, from California to Calcutta, people knew of Sushil Chaudhary. I mean, there was, as he once was telling me, you know, he had met somebody, I think Hovhannissian, in California on one occasion, and immediately they got involved in a long discussion concerning the Armenian community. So he stepped out from a Bengali atmosphere into all these strange places to deal with all these strange people, which one would never really expect anybody without a wonderful sense of adventure to do, and he had that sense of adventure. I'm not entirely certain how far at home in Calcutta people understood that sense of adventure. And I think it came from the fact that he would not take no for an answer, and that he would always dig one step further and send off the odd letter and the odd mail and engage with people. Because actually Sushil Babu at home was very much at home. And that was a big gap between me and him, because he's a very Bengali person. When your adda, his wit, his use of language, I mean, he really enjoyed his language and interactions in Calcutta itself, and he was very much a part of this soil and this city. But as a person who's worked with him, let me assure all those who are around me that he was much more. That with all these things somewhere in himself, which were part of this place, and which obviously all of you know about from both his memoirs, his contributions in Bengali, and his work on Plassey and other such subjects, somewhere or another, he was a person who was a global person. And if you looked at Sushil Chaudhary, you would not automatically have suspected it. But you know, it was all there in him. And as a result, I say to myself, this was a life well lived. It was a life in which much was done, and he got the best in many, many different ways, from his interests and from his family and from all his friends, in order to ensure that he lived both a purposeful, worthful, and extremely happy and fruitful existence. Unfortunately, of course, he had to suffer, as all of us probably will, in the end. But I at least am satisfied that he lived the kind of life that he did, and that I was fortunate enough to have come to know him, and to have been able to be part of some of the activities that he involved himself in. My condolences to the family. I'm sorry, obviously, that he is lost to us, and he's been in touch with both his old friends at the department and such off and on, and that's been great fun, because as always, Sushil Babu had 100 jokes to tell and 100 stories to entertain us with, even over a brief phone call. But we will miss him. At least it's a good opportunity to remember all that he did. Thank you very much indeed.